feel my beloved barrio, my ghetto. Do you feel it? This is a story of where I was born. No man's land between 115th Street and 125th. Everyone today is talking about el barrio or their ghettos, about the hard times they had. We had hard times, but we had good times too. I can remember the summer. Summertime was beautiful. The days were long. We didn't need any ocean breeze. To the left, we had the Hudson River. To the right, the East River. When we wanted to refresh ourselves, who needed the ocean? We had the pump. You remember the Johnny pump? All we needed was a good screwdriver and a can. And we were refreshed. At night, the breeze was beautiful. Tar Beach, that was our meeting place. And we had fun galore. When I went home, my mother was beautiful. Our food was really together. Rice and beans, that's our soul food, with a little cuchifritos on the side. And for a little dessert, we had Mavi, the grooviest taste and drink you want to try. Everything was beautiful to me. My querido, my beautiful barrio, my ghetto.
I feel it in another way.
Do you feel it?
I feel the pressure that keeps us down.
Do you feel it?
Yes, I feel it. I feel it, baby, but I feel it in another way.
Do you feel it?
El Barrio is a place that's uptown.
Do you feel it?
I feel all the fear and the hate.
Do you feel it?
That's where fear and hate. Poverty abounds. I used to love it there, the place where I was born. But somewhere there's a better place. When I find it, I'll be gone, 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 gone. I feel it in my bones. Gonna search for another home. Said I feel it in my bones.
Do you feel it?
Soon as I can, I'll be gone, gone, gone.
Do you feel it?
I feel it, yes, I feel it.
Do you feel it?
Where poverty abounds.
Do you feel it?
I feel it, I feel it. Gotta get away.
Do you feel it?
Gotta get away, gotta get away, gotta get away. Gotta get away.
Do you feel it?